What's this? I'm sure I forget it. Once getting an iPad. It's a good time to set a lock passcode that is strong but easy to remember to avoid someone unlocking your iPad. You've all done that before. But you forgot the passcode and iPad is disabled after several times of entering wrong screen passcode. Don't worry. You have some options to unlock the iPad. To find the fastest solution, please follow me. Way 1. Erase iPad. After several false attempts, you'll see the erase button appear at the bottom of the screen. At this time, just click on it. Then enter your Apple ID password when prompted. When asked to choose the erasure option, press continue on your keyboard. You'll see the Apple logo screen with a progress bar. It may take a few minutes to bypass your iPad's passcode. Please wait patiently after the screen ends. Like this, your iPad display passcode lock has been successfully reset. Way 2. Use Find My. Go to iCloud.com from any device. Log in with your Apple ID and password. Select Find My iPhone. Tap on All Devices, and then select your device. Select Erase iPad from the listed options, and then it starts to wipe your files. Then you will see that your iPad has started to erase the screen lock. Way 3. Use 4U key. TenorShare 4U key is a tool that can help you unlock any device. There are no restrictions, the whole process is simple. Follow me and experience it. First, connect the device to the computer. Then click Start button. Then follow the tips here to put your device into recovery mode. You can follow the tips to do that. Press quickly for volume up. Then volume down. Then press and hold the power button until you see the computer icon. Here we download the firmware. Now we can start to remove the screen lock. Once the restore is completed, follow the setup quick setup to access the homepage. Your device will be ready to use again. So guys, that's all for today's video. Subscribe us to get more skills. Thanks for watching. Have nice day. See you.